shack where in childhood I used to play. There was mother and dad, I was happy and glad. While the sweet moments away, we would all kneel in prayer and in reverence, we would praise our Redeemer above. Now silence I pine for the old home of mine, and long for my mother's love. Childhood sweet play, I can still hear their voices sweet. They're calling me back to the plain little shack where the circle forever shall be. But some glad happy day up in heaven, they say, we shall meet them again one and all. Our mansion so bright where there never comes night.
No storm clouds rise, no light in the sky, and my loved one has gone and left me. Their glory divine, his riches are mine. No burdens are allowed to pass through. sorrow in our new home. No funeral train in the sky, no rent to pay, no taxes come due. He whispers, no burdens pass through. I hear the old song, Precious Memories. It brings many glorious thoughts to my mind. Many times in the stillness of the late midnight hours, my mind goes back to when a man of God preached the gospel. I went to an old-fashioned altar, and the Lord saved me. Many times my mind goes back to my childhood days. Around the old home, my mother would sit in the old armchair, and I've heard her many times. Hum the old song, Amazing Grace. Being out in the field of working around the old home, I've heard my dad many times in a voice soft and low. I could hear him sing the old song, how beautiful heaven must be, how they would take us to church down the old rough country road, over the rocks, the bumps. Many times I stayed late at night. They just stayed till the Lord got through with them. They didn't have no clock up on the wall. Seemed awful rough to me back then, but now I thank the Lord for every rock and every bump was in the old road. I wonder today in which we live, if we as Christian people, if we live a life before our neighbors and our children, that we can be precious memories to them. What brings precious memories to us, the Lifeboat Quartet, as we travel from place to place, sing the praises of God. A man of God get up and preach a gospel. We can see sinners come to an old-fashioned altar. Hear them get up and testify that the Lord had saved them. To us, that's precious memories. We hope we can be precious memories to you.
Precious memories flood my soul. Fear, stormy waters around me may roll. shepherd that's keeping my soul.
Oh. standing room only, not even room to kneel and pray. Standing room only on God's judgment day. Last night I had an awful dream that the end of time had come. The trumpets had been sounded and life on earth was done. I saw an angel stand 1 foot on land and the other foot on sea. And as I tried to kneel and pray, a voice said unto me, "Why, it's a standing room only. It's too late now to pray. It's a standing room only. This is a judgment day." I saw people fill each church and churchyard just as far as I could see. I heard a pitiful cry for mercy. Then I realized it was me. I saw the Savior then appear as he split the eastern skies. I saw the tears of joy on the Christian's face, and I heard the sinner's cry. I reached out to touch his hand with one last feeble plea. I cried again, have mercy, Lord, on me. I saw a tear come to his eye as he turned my soul away. I didn't know him yesterday, and he knew me not today. The world was burning all around. The earth, it went up in smoke. And as the flames engulfed me, thank God I woke. Then I got out of my bed and got down on my knees. You should have heard me pray, for in my dream I witnessed God's great judgment day.
Standing room only on God's great judgment day.
Rock of ages high. was forwarded to me. Now I'm happy as I can be in this land. Father told me in his letters that our grand, that our grand. I couldn't make myself no better in this land, in this land. Then I cried, what shall I do? For I had not read him through, and he made me all anew in this land. I am now a new creation in this land, in this land. I am free from condemnation, it is grand, it is grand. I can sing and shout and pray, and I'm happy night and day, and my soul can hardly stay in this land. I'm a stranger to the nation of this land, of this land. They don't know my situation, but it's grand. And our wealth that can't be told, and my kindred never get old in this land. I am satisfied and happy in my heart, in my heart. For the blood of Jesus poured every part, I am mine, thou too. Tears are left behind, and the comforter I find in my heart. Oh, I'm not afraid of dying in this land, in this land. But I often feel like flying, oh, how grand, oh, how grand. All this world, but my Father's face is bright, and I'm walking in the light through this land. And I'm walking in the light through this land.
Sammy, we sing and with tremulous breath, as we stand by the mystical stream, in the valley and by the dark river of death, and yet it's no more than a dream. Only a dream. Peaceful the slumber, how happy the waking, for death is only a dream. Over the turbine and on rushing tide, dealt the light of eternity gleam, and the ranch and the darkness and storm shall outride to wake with glad smiles from their dream. Only a dream, only a dream of glory beyond the dark stream. How peaceful the summer, how happy the waking, for death is only a dream.
I saw the place it's called Calvary. And Jesus my Lord.
They're bleeding for me.
My faith I could see. That great open fountain.
My greatest joy is knowing that he can trust in me. That's just his way of telling me he loves me. Love beyond all human understanding. I don't question trials that bring me to my knees. That's just his way of telling me he loves me. If I'm successful walking through this valley, he'll give me strength to climb the highest hill. The more I try, the better he can mold me and change my life completely to fit his perfect will. That's just his way of telling me he loves me. Love beyond all human understanding. I don't question trials that bring me to my knees. That's just his way of telling me he loves me. That's just his way of telling.
Sleeping in the grave, where the flowers nod and wave, I'll have treasures up on high that cannot rust. When that glory morn shall break, from my sleeping I'll awake. For my Savior will not leave me in the dust. Oh, he's holding to my hand as I journey through this land. And wherever he will lead me, I will go. I'll lay down my sword and shield to the hand of death I yield. For my Savior will not leave me in the dust. When I'm sleeping in the grave, where the flowers nod and wave, I'll have treasures up on high that cannot rust. When that glory morn shall break, from my sleeping I'll awake. For my Savior will not leave me. All the sleeping saints shall arise. I'll put on my robe and crown, with a shout I'll leave the ground, and go sailing with my Savior through the sky. When I'm sleeping in the grave, I'll have treasures up on high that cannot rust. When that glory morn shall break, sleeping I'll obey. For my Savior will not leave me in the dust. Land of song.
Spoke to her one day and said, I have a job. when cares of this life I lay down. I'll go to receive a shining crown. There I'll see the precious one who died for me. And when I get to heaven, I'll be free. The heart you tried and do seems so small. Many times I've been tempted but didn't fall. I'll go to my home eternally. And when I get to heaven, I'll be when cares of this life I lay down. I'll go to receive a shining crown. There I'll see the precious one who died for me. And when I get to heaven, I'll be free. The hardship I've endured now seems so small. Many times I've been tempted but didn't fall. I'll go to my home eternally. And when I get to heaven, I'll be free. When cares of this life I lay down, I'll go to receive a shining crown. There I'll see the precious one who died for me. And when I get to heaven, I'll be free. I'll really be free.
Trust God, He's by His side. There's water in the brook, and food was supplied. Build a barn of God's love, then He'll be by your side. Oh, storm.
If you want God's sheep,
then of course you will. set to go. If partner likes me, she thought they would die. Elijah asked for the first, and the Lord did supply.
Thank you.